Hardwood in Three Forks. Big Timber taking on the Wolves. Now Three Forks is down by one here, but Peyton Ohs puts it up and in. That gives them the lead. And this time, it's Kyle Olson to Brianne Bach, who is one dribble or two, three dribbles to the basket. Big Timber, though, they're trying to get their lead back. Sydney Prather from the wing. It's good. Herder's now down by one, and here comes Prather again with the lay-in. That takes the lead. Long ball from Olson to Kendall Lynn to get back on top, and Three Forks will ride this one out to victory, 58-42. Now we go to the boys' side of the doubleheader. Big Timbers, Casey Gunlickson with a nice steal inside to Kel Schwerz. That gets them on the board first. And Schwerz fires one from three and connects. The Herders go up 6-0. Next possession, Coulter Miller down low. He puts the Wolves on the board. Then here is Miller again with a lay-in on the other end. Wolves storming back, but Schwerz with the spin cycle gets the shot up and finally sinks it for one more. How about Miller? The jumper, good. 31 for him tonight. The Herders take this one in the end, though, 81-60.